Welcome to Tech by DMG. I'm your host, Jonathan Parkinson. And in this episode, we're going to be looking at the new Gmail application, or should I say inbox application from Google. So let's take a look. Google has finally replaced that Gmail application with the new Inbox app. And yes, it does have plenty of materialistic love. With this application, you're going to get a ton of new features, such as the ability to set reminders, snooze those reminders, as well as your emails should start grouping up together. So an Amazon orders or orders from any other place should start going into the same tab or category, as well as your itinerary, your group meetings, maybe your bus tickets, train tickets, stuff like that should also be grouped together. Not only that, but they also have the feature which is kind of like a Google Now card, and which it will give you a brief kind of description of what's inside the actual email. So if you need to see what time your flight is, or you need to see what time your train leaves, or when to expect a package delivery, you can kind of see that information quickly at just a glance without actually having to open up the application. Now, this is an invite only as the up to date of this video, but if you check the links in the descriptions, you might be able to get an invite that way, or you never know, the invites might be over by now and you might just be able to download it and run it fine without having to worry about any of that. There's plenty of other features that I haven't listed or talked about in here, which I'll leave it for you guys to check out when you open the app for your first time. I do highly recommend it. It is a very, very clean looking, and it seems to be working smoothly. If you do have any questions or comments, as always, leave them down below. I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys around.